We're in Napoli.
Yeah, and we already had due colazioni e aperitivo.
Due colazioni.
Prima.
Aperitivo.
Mezzogiorno.
Due musei. E a big walk.
Sì, up the hill. Passeggiata grande.
Molto grande.
And now we're excited.
And it's almost time to go to lunch.
France.
My pasta was patate in provola. It's probably one of the best pasta ever.
And then we had pasta, and then we had a secondo, and a bottle of wine, and the total price was, ta-da!
30 euros.
And we had due caffè.
Yeah, and two coffee too. Wine and water included. Unbelievable. Tomorrow we're going to Ischia.
But let's see how many kilometers we walked today. We're not just fat people.
We walked 16 kilometers. Early wake up, my wife bought the early ticket to Ischia. I love to wake up this early when I'm on holiday. Great.
And the good news is I took my Dramamine. So hopefully I won't puke on my husband.
Last time wasn't nice, I remember. The sea was rough. Today the sea is fine. We'll see.
We'll see the sea.
Nice day to go to the beach. A little chilly, but
yeah.
Sunny and nice. Every time my wife comes to Ischia, she thinks she wanna buy a house in Ischia.
Yeah, because I have a lot of money, so I can definitely afford a house.
And we are going up to the mountain to a nice restaurant, because we always go to restaurant. You climb the mountain, and then you stop at a nice restaurant.
Yeah.